heck is that? Oh my god, what the? Okay, where am I supposed to go? Wait, sorry. Oh my god. Okay. Jesus Christ. Where am I supposed to go? Am I supposed to go to the Sunflowers?
Oh no, I really don't know. Like, think about it. I don't know. I told you it was a prostate missile. But I'm not an expert at that stuff. I'm not the one to.
Yeah. So anyway, I had to show you guys that clip just because. I mean, it's just so. It's so legendary. All right. So moving along. Let's. Oh, what the heck? Oh my god, you're right, I broke my momentum, didn't I? Can I actually save it though? Can I save it? Oh man, I can't save it. Shoot. No. Oh no. Oh no. Is this Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Come on. Come on, catch the road. Catch the road. Catch the road. Ugh. Oh no! 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 Oh no! Oh no! Not again! Okay, you guys, I have to play Title Tuesday. I have to play Title Tuesday. Yeah, I got to play Title Tuesday. Sorry. Yeah, I'll stop the timer. I have to play Title Tuesday. 1 second. Oh, this is so rough.
Content creator, I am their videographer, I am their photographer, I am their like hype person, like that's just what I am here for. I'm just literally just cheering on the team, which is honestly kind of cool. It's a good way to do the day because I'm pretty free until they have their game, which is doesn't happen until like 6 p.m. so before that I'm sort of allowed to do whatever I want. And I think
it's not like some random news article, but it's under the sports heading. Which is great to see as far as chess is concerned. So here we go. Hans Niemann's $100 million lawsuit over chess cheating allegations is dismissed. A federal judge dismissed a claim by the U.S. chess grandmaster against former world champion Magnus Carlsen and others over allegations that Niemann had cheated in competition. All right. So there's the headline. This is an article written by Andrew Beaton and Joshua Rock.
It's an almost all Indian team. I mean, not all, almost all Indian team, but the major sponsors are all from India. So I don't think it's oil money. I think it's all kinds of weird shit money. So, yeah. Anyways, that's basically what's been going on for the last, like, day or two, which is why I've finally been able to, like, it's just been so tiring, honestly, doing everything, but I'm really glad that I finally get some me time and I get to hang out with my
grab something, you cannot be serious. Oh no. What the? Oh my god. Oh my god. You cannot be serious. Oh, come on. Grab something. Are you kidding me? Oh my god. You cannot be serious. Oh my god. Are you? Oh my god. Are you kidding? Oh my god. You cannot. Oh my god! Is this a joke? I can't grab anything. Actually, jump on the marble cross or wooden cross or whatever it is. Whoa! That was a glitch. That was definitely a glitch. Just a draw. Nothing I can do. I mean, I can try to win, but. All right, let's get back to our proper content. Yeah, there's no way to win this. Yeah. All right, let's go back to our real content. Enough of this nonsense. Get back to a real game. Let me stop the music as well. Control start. All right, let's go. Let's change the scene, and here we go. All right. Okay. Let's keep going. Okay, now I just take, and now the house collapses. Shakmat. There we go. We get the win. 2 out of 2. Good win. Let's move on. Let's see who else is still playing. Cagnus probably still playing. Let's watch Magnus. Magnus has the...
All right, my dear friends. I'm going to BRB, and then we're going to play 1 hour of BBC.
Let's just go here, knight f5. Look at D's knights. D's knights are jumping. There we go. We get the win. Let's go again. Holy mackerel. I gained 4 for that? Oh, wow. Wow, 4 is huge. I'll take that every day of the week. Only one game? What? Huh? Wait, what? Oh, wait, is this a new account? Oh my god. Oh my god. What?